A driver is dead after crashing into a tree in North Portland. Police say around 2 this morning, they got a call about a crash along Northeast MLK. When they got there, they found a car crashed into a tree with a man trapped inside. They got him out and rushed him to the hospital, where he later died. The investigation is ongoing.